يذكرني احد اعضاء مجلس اعاده تعمير العراق وتطويره جورج باتوريه عظميه دكتور رياض السيده سهام حطاب من مجلس بلديه.
Today is a very important day in Baghdad.
اليوم هو اليوم الأهم لمدينة بغداد.
Indeed, it is perhaps the most important day since April 9th when the coalition forces came here and liberated you from the dictatorship of Saddam Hussein. Today marks the resumption of a democratic system for Baghdad, which has not been here for 30 years.